Thank
one
you.
Thing that should be free for all.
Love. Love. Love.
Love the... One question for President Duterte. Bravest thing you've done.
It's one thing that should be free for all.
Ito pa ba? Keep staying up at night.
Wala eh, single ako.
Joke!
And last one, your most beautiful flaw.
Ay! Sa ganda niya guys ha, yun yung flaw niya. Ako nga walang long legs.
One thing that should be free for all.
Education.
Free for all?
Food.
Oh! Education.
The freedom to speak.
Education.
One thing that should be free for all.
Education.
One question for President Duterte.
Stop this war on drugs thing, please.
Question?
I question. Why don't you stop the war on drugs thing, please?
What are your plans for the next half, more than half of your day?
Why? Just why?
How well are you doing? How well are you doing with your promises?
Ano ginagawa mo?
How are you?
So one question for President Duterte.
President Duterte, why stick to war on drugs, which is your plan A, when you can go to plan ECD and other issues when you, yeah, when you can solve other issues.
Biggest thing you've done?
Run for the USG.
Running for USG.
Run for USG?
Standing up to someone na mas matanda at mas may authority sa akin. Kahit ako yung inferior sa kanya.
I asked someone to prom.
Ride the extreme ride in
saving a person's life in a pool, even though I don't know how to swim.
What keeps you up at night?
A lot of things.
Like,
I'm thinking about the future choices.
My games. Just kidding. Also, sometimes I have a hard time sleeping, but I think it's just really the physical stress. But nothing serious.
BuzzFeed. Yes.
Anxieties. And cat videos.
And
school.
Watching K-pop videos.
What keeps you up at night?
Reading. Syempre, readings.
And last one, your most beautiful flaw.
My laugh.
Being shy and being talkative at the same time. It's kind of ironic because when I'm with my friends, I get to be who I really am. But then when I'm in front of other people, I really struggle to be confident. But I think it's my most beautiful flaw because by the time that I actually go out of my shell, people are surprised and people actually start meeting me. And it's something that I've been doing.
Most beautiful flaw, I have like a speech joke na when I talk, like it's may certain ano ko, like
accent.
Not accent. Like when I say like three, I say it as I pinipilit ko lang sarili ko to say three, but I actually pronounce it as three. So it's really yeah.
Okay. Joke ako. Sorry.
Being vulnerable.
I think I put myself down too much. The humble to the point na I don't think what I'm doing is.
Your most beautiful flaw?
Long legs. You know why? Because sometimes I wear shorts and then people will tell me the shorts is too short for you. I mean, it's not even short. It's just that my legs are just long.
So yun na yun. Yun na yun sa kanya.
Yun na. Okay, yun naman. But you know what? Beauty comes in different shapes and sizes.
Hi, I'm
Magdiwang,
third year,
Child
Development and Education.
I'm Yanka Lee, third year, Entrepreneurial Management Student.
Hi guys, I am Sophia Oriola from the School of Science and Engineering.
Mabuhay! I'm
and Gina Alliance. I'm going to put it on the side.
Hi everyone, my name is Richard and I'm with Marketing Science.
Hi guys, I'm Ariana Mami. I'm third year taking up integrated marketing communication.